Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to the Wasteland. It's been a productive and busy night here, so let's get started. First of all, welcome to the team, Weather Wolf. Good to see you there. And there's some breakfast over here on the fire. We've got some hound bits, we've got coffee cooking, some water if you're interested. And I also made a forge last night, or early this morning, and I cleared out the spot right there for it. So we can start working on forged iron, among other things. Ooh, mortar and pestle. That will be unlocked way, way later in the workstations book chain there. So anything else that we have any pressing need for? Probably some crossbow bolts. Yeah, let's get smelting. The other thing I wanted to try this morning, if I could find my AK-47 that I found the other day. Where'd I put that? Right here. It's like a weapons box. And yeah, give me that AK-47. Come over here to Weather Wolf and say weapon menu, rifle menu, and oh, that didn't work. Thought that would work. Maybe I gotta put it in the inventory. Let's try that out. Show your inventory. Drop that in there, and then weapon menu, rifle menu. Use AK-47. Nice. So we can change up what weapon Weather Wolf uses depending on the situation. So if we, you know, we're up here, we want to be sniping. If we're in a POI, we want shotguns, etc. All right. Speaking of things to work on today, we need pocket mods. But unfortunately, it requires a ton of cloth, and I just don't even have enough for one, and we need three of these. So we're in the market for, like, I don't know, 1,000 cloth. We'll check the traders and see if they have any. Also in the market for plant fiber. So probably that's what I could work on this morning, is harvesting up that field over there. Yep, sounds like a plan to me. Let's do that. Just down my morning coffee. There's also some corn and some potatoes in the field, so should be a pretty productive little, I guess you could call it a harvest over here. Yeah, we need that plant fiber so that I can craft myself a cigar. That's kind of top of my list this morning, because I need to check, but it should give us a bartering bonus and potentially a strength bonus as well. We'll find out here in just a second. Right, and while I'm right here, we're right next to this barn here. I might just poke in there and see if I can find any loot. I'll check this truck first. Never know what you could find. I do have one lockpick. Hey, really nice fire axe there. Nice. Okay, bring that over immediately. If I could just get myself a claw hammer crafted, I could get rid of the stone tools once and for all. Yeah, well, seeing as how I just got the brand new fire axe, let's go right in through the wall here. I didn't even see these hay bales here a second ago, but that would have been a good source of plant fiber. All right, who's lurking around in here? It could be anybody. We have a fallback position behind us if we need it. I mean, I hope. Unless Weatherwolf's taking a nap over there. And a lucky looter book inside that lumberjack there. And some polymer in that one. Who else is lurking around in here, though? It couldn't just be those two, could it? Although I definitely have an advantage over zombies in this place with all the balance beams everywhere. And that's a feral. Okay, okay, yep. Might just come outside and reload my laser pistol. And the skill point. Oh, good. We got two of those to spend. Might check and see if I could do Daring Adventurer. I'd like to pump that one up a little bit more. Except no, that's gonna require player level 27. Okay, currently we're 21, so that's a ways off. Seems like a lot of the luck skills are still locked, so put a pin in that one. Let's go over to Perception then and work on some combat skills. How about one into Sniper? That takes us from 5% more damage up to 10% more damage when using a scope. And then how about concentrated fire, which is going from 5 to 10% more damage while aiming down the sights. So that's an extra 10% damage with scoped rifles. Okay, and there is a loot pile straight over here. A little bit of morning loot before we head over to the trader. Actually, we gotta do a quest this morning, don't we? Yeah, before we head to the quest. All right, are we feeling lucky today? I got one lockpick. And that's why I call them lockpicks. What's in the main chest here? Tools digest, a treasure map, interesting, and some 50 cal. Man, I got a whole bunch of 50 cal ammo. How about this weapons bag here? There's a weapons bag actually on the bed inside our house that I've been waiting to open with you. I completely glossed over it the first time I went through there and got the loot. And in the loot there, I just pulled out, what was it? The R75 motorcycle sidecar. I think the R75 motorcycle is the one that I marked next to Poopy Pants Daycare over here. So, man, that worked out perfectly. We'll be able to ride side by side in the motorcycle. That's awesome. Otherwise, not much there, but this was more ammunition and loot. I should have just read that before I looted up, right? Because I pulled it out of the lumberjack downstairs. Treasure map here taking me to, oh, way to the northwest. Okay, that's a little bit out of the way. I don't know if I'll do that today, tomorrow, or far into the future. Probably preferably once I get like an iron shovel. I hate digging with stone shovels. It's just terribly time consuming. What'd this feral have? Some sledgehammer parts. Okay, I think that's enough for this place. Let's go. Yeah, we gotta get that cigar crafted. Okay, from here, I should be able to get myself a cigar. What is that gonna do? Yeah, boost strength and better deal from the traders. Perfect.
Get that son of a bitch!
Yeah, let him have it. Get him. Okay, there's my cigar. Strength plus one. Bartering plus 10%, so I toss that on. Oh, extra cloth there in my bandana. I knew that would come in handy someday. And go to skills, and strength is now up to level 5. I don't think that helps us a whole lot, other than like the kind of the base headshot damage bonus that you get and such. But it did unlock Skull Crusher. Not interested, but one more, we get Heavy Gunner. Two more, we get Miner 69er. All right, how are we coming on the iron over here? We need to immediately get iron arrowheads, preferably. Why can't I make those? Anvil required. Okay, so we'll have to build an anvil first. Can I even do that yet? No, locked behind workstations level 30. Okay, so keep your eyes out for an anvil. So let's grab up that stuff, the sellables, and we'll go do a quick mission. Anything else I can sell here, or pretty much all stuff that I want to save, I think. Yeah, okay. Anyway, let's grab up this guy here and head out and do some missions today. First stop today is that quest location. It's just in town, and I think it was like some residential place. I'll meet you over there.
Whoa, did you see that? Wow, took a wrong turn for sure. What was that? That was, oh my god, mutants. Mutants in the Shamway. Wow, that's two of them with melee, and the guy that shot at me had an M60, I think. Wow, okay, we're gonna set up over here and see if we can take them out, at least engage a little bit. We can't have them thinking that I'm a pushover like that. That's the guy with the M60 right there. Take him out. I'm trusting you, Weatherwolf. You gotta lay some covering fire down if he gets close enough. Yeah, it's working out perfectly. I'll be the sniper. You'll be the full auto kind of guy. Maybe I'll get you a, oh, nice. I took his head off. I'll get you a shotgun here someday. I got a Dubzia that I found earlier today. And these guys, yeah, let's see if we can draw them over a little bit. They don't even know where the fire is coming from. They must be, like, really nearsighted. And I don't think radiation's good for your vision. And it looks like they've had a lot of that stuff. And I want to use all of, oh, here, yeah, he sees me now. Okay, here we go. We got Cook here. Bring it on, Cook. Whoop! You and I got the same weapon. Oh, nice! With a buttstock smack for the kill there. Awesome. Okay, one more. I'm feeling pretty confident I can go toe-to-toe with this guy, though. He's got some kind of a sword or a club. Is that a pool stick? Is that the best weapon you can find, man? Ow! Oh, yes, that's a good weapon. I take that back. Kisaki, oh my god, getting all the kills today. Okay, nothing, no loot on their person. Sham sandwich in the trash there. I want to check this guy. I'm not going to press it any further. There could be a number of them in there, and I am not interested. Got some 7.62 out of it, though. Got my bullets back for the day. Okay, good. We'll, maybe we'll head in there and see what they're up to someday, but not, that's not a pipe rifle kind of place, you know? Need something better for close quarters. Check the city bus while I'm right here for some sunset sarsaparilla. Perfect. All right, let's head over to the quest now. Oh my. I was just searching a fire truck here and I can hear some SMG fire off in the distance here. It's actually right over by the quest location. I am definitely gonna go poke my head over here and figure out what that is. Did you see that? It's a... Whoa! It's a bee! No, not this guy again. Ow! Help me! Kill that! Oh my god, there's many of them! Hide in the tubes! Oh, gee. Oh, they're breaking their way in! Okay, laser pistol. I'm stung. My max health is all messed up now. Oh my god! There's soldiers over there with power armor. You see them way over there? I think they're fighting bees too, by the looks of it. Whoa! They're breaking in! Oh god! Okay, one's down. One's on fire. And, oh god, okay, hide in the other tube. What is going, it sounds all quiet now. There are more flying about though. What happened, man? Holy crap, those are terrible, terrifying creatures. There's one more over there. And all the soldiers over there with power armor, my goodness. Okay, they're all hanging out over there, taking a break. Whoop, we got another one. All right, I think Weatherwolf is getting stung. Whoop, there we go. Ah, oh, he's inside. Okay, there we go. Wow, those guys are terrible. Hey, they're good eating though. That's what I had for breakfast. Whoa, another one. Look out. These things are everywhere. I'm feeling woozy. The venom's getting to my brain.
Okay. Wow, good thing I got that laser pistol. That helps out in a pinch. Oh, crap! Help! Right, just slowly make my way over here. Hello, my friends and fellow Brotherhood of Steel members. Maybe not the Brotherhood of Steel. Oh, whoa, whoa. What you guys up to here? I don't know what these guys are up to. I guess they're just moving out. You guys need some help, or are you doing this all alone? Holy crap, man. I got a whole crew here. Okay, I can't. These guys are just, they're not, this is not Brotherhood of Steel right here. This is another sect, another Brotherhood. It's very much a pleasure to meet you guys. Maybe you want to help me here with this. Appreciate it. We are brothers after all. Brothers from another mother, perhaps. I've been stung so many times, I need to go home and get some anti-venom. I can't, actually I don't have any, so. All right, well, they just as soon as they arrive, they're gone. They're off to go clear some other POI. Okay, well, it was great to meet them. Yeah, they're off somewhere else in the neighborhood. Awesome. Still another bee flying around. Okay, wow, what an eventful morning this has turned into. Stash the bike there. If I get encumbered, I will drop some stuff off into Weatherwolf there. I need to check though. Anti-venom, I can't craft it. Need higher medical skill. So it looks like I am suffering with 14 minutes of being poisoned. Cement mixer out front here for a forge ahead book. Snap that quest and another one? Yeah, nice. That puts us up to 17. We need 3 more to get the workbench. And after that, things are gonna be a lot easier for us. Be able to start crafting some stuff. Okay, you stay with me. I don't want to leave you out here all alone with dire wolves and bumblebees around here. However, there shouldn't be a whole lot of fanfare. We've done a similar under construction house like this before. So let's just get this over with. Okay, that's it for this place. The other brothers are upstairs somewhere trying to help out Weatherwolf. Weatherwolf's been stuck on the porch this whole time. Let's go with the main crate first. Ooh, a nice bow. Is that gonna be better? Not better than the crossbow, but better rate of fire. Worth considering at least. And I picked up one Forge Ahead book upstairs. Hopefully we can get another one out of one of these boxes here. Hey, a nice fire axe there. That's an immediate upgrade. Some repair kits, nice. And last but not least, 2! Forge Ahead books, and the last thing, that unlocks the workbench. So guess what we'll be crafting a little bit later on this morning. Take the brass off the doorknobs if you can get it, and apart from the feral that I encountered here, this place was pretty tame. So, well actually, let's check the bodies. You never know what you're gonna find in these things. Today, a Nuka-Cola. Well,
oh crap, I have something going on here. I think it's the venom kicking in. Holy crap, yeah, I can't even see straight right now. Okay, finally wore off though. Okay, I think we're just about done with this place. Whoop, chicken. Oh, hello there. All right, Weatherwolf, let's go. Let's get out of here. My brothers, it was a pleasure to meet you. I love that weapon you got there. It's a baton spear. Very cool. And oh, this guy's got a rocket-powered hammer. Wow, you guys are so cool. I really admire you. Hopefully we'll meet again someday. Good luck, my friends. We are off to Trader Bob's. All right, here we are at Bobby's. Hopefully the power's on because there's a whole bunch of zombies around here. In fact, I'm a little bit concerned about you getting hung up on the fence here, so I'm gonna just say pick you up for a second. Come with me. And Trader Bob, what do you have for me today? Bicycle parts bundle? Nope. What's this one right here? Your body has learned how to heal on its own. You will slowly gain health. Sounds good to me. I'll take it. And another job? How about this clear zombies to the west at the passing gas store number 8? Sounds good. And a quick inventory check so I can sell you this junk. Read that book and look, we got motor tool parts somewhere today in one of the boxes I've opened, and that should be good to repair the vehicle impact driver. Just took one of those so we can start wrenching stuff again, which is nice. And just over here I can see there's an enemy here, someone with a knife. All right, what do you got here? Kane Eyebright with the machete. Hey, you want to have a knife fight here, buddy? I can do that. Not gonna do it with these guys. Oh, now you got the advantage now. Oh, because I'm envenomated and I'm also quite tired and fatigued, but oh, I got you. Just use the bike as a oh, you're using first aid? That's cheating. Desert Vulture Fire. I don't think that's the Brotherhood.
We'll have to go check on that as well. Oh! I got chopped! Oh, look out! How can you withstand this? You've been stabbed probably 30 times now. Is that it? Oh! With the kill shot to the back of the neck. Love it. And he had mutant lower left arm armor. What the heck is this? It's a piece of scavenged mutant armor. No real use to me, but maybe if I had a mutant friend that needed it. Oh my god, I can hire mutants? Or I can somehow convince them to join my side. Why are you being electrocuted if you're so far away from the fence? Oh, still some gunfire. All right,
concussion symptoms kicking in a little bit.
I don't know what's going on here. It's some craziness. All right, at this point, I've done some cooking, I've done some healing, I've done some organizing. We have 3 minutes left on the Venom, but I think I'm ready to head back out. I repaired the baseball bat. Currently about 1900-ish, and we are heading over to that passing gas door. I'll meet you over there. I think this is the one right here, just a little rinky-dink one next to the other little rinky-dink one just down the street. Maybe I'll clear them both out. All right, anything to check out here first? Check the sports bag and I'll check the truck just up ahead. Hey, ergonomic grip mod. Jeez, I need a better bat because that is a very good find. I'll slap it onto the fire axe for now, but that needs to go into the melee weapon pretty soon. And not much in there. Anything worth kind of dipping in here for? Or, just a zombie. All right, let's hit it. Get him! Let him have it! Nice! Just as I ran out of stamina there. Hey, I'll just check this duffel bag since I have the covering fire in. Whoop! You got my back, I got yours. Although, honestly, I feel like it's more of the former. There! What did I just say? Nice. Some cash in the cash register there. Am I here to clear or fetch? Looks like a clear job, and... the rest of them are- oh yes, I know where I am now. Anything on the roof? I think there's loot up there. Finally got a couple of kills to my name here. Alright, check the roof first. What's up here? I think there's just a box, right? Yeah. And inside of it, a vehicle adventures book, a wheel. Currently getting quite close to nightfall. I think we'll be able to wrap this up just in time. And then in terms of plans for the night, I might poke over and see... Trader wrecked and see if he's selling anything good. He'll restock just past midnight there, so might be able to kind of check his inventory before and after, you know. In the truck here, a nice iron spear, and we're heading into the oil change area. Oh, destroyed workbench. Should have probably checked that initially. Nice iron pick there. So that increased loot stage is definitely paying off for me. 10% more damage when using a scope, on top of the 10% we already got this morning. And in the last box here, more vehicle adventures, up to 13 on that. Although we're moving very slow, I don't know what kind of a vehicle we're gonna be able to get anytime soon. Oops! Good thing there's just a bunch of crawlers down here. A little rookie maneuver, gotta watch my footing better. Okay, area's clear, let's leave this place. Whoops, whoop, 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 wait a minute. I got a safe here. I still got my lucky luck pick. Let's try it. Haha, there you go. All I need is one. I can open up anything. Shouldn't say that. It's totally jinxed now. Okay, I think we're good here. Nothing out here, although these have steel, right? Should get that. Yep, got a grand total of 4. All right, so much for checking the other one over there. I might check the ATM, though. It's right out front there, and I'm not sure if I've hit that one yet. Yeah, I've checked that one before. Where could we get cloth? Maybe that's what we'll do. We'll kind of ride around and look for a cloth place. Hey, claw hammer. Very nice. And just realized I have that book where I'm never encumbered at night, so I can keep going. I guess we're just gonna poke over to Trader Rex. Maybe like check some cars and stuff on the way there. You mind getting that guy for me? Sunset Sarsaparilla. All right. What are you running away for? You're wearing power armor. This soggy old zombie here is not gonna do anything to you. Hold up though.
Let's get on with the
We do have this place here, the Savage Country. Maybe that's what we could do tonight. Hit this place up a little bit. You put yourself in a real bad spot over here, man. Good thing I'm getting one-shot kills or else you might be toast. Okay, well that mess is cleaned up for the most part. You probably just maybe stay a little bit closer to me. Okay, just get ready. I'm gonna grab a chair there and get that ready. Surely somebody's... alive in here. Oh, no, no, no. Come back out. Come back outside, please. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, perfect. And then I'm just gonna, whoop, put a chair down. Yeah, because there are ferals in there, for sure. This is a tier 2, 3, something like that. Chair's not gonna last forever, though. Yep, there he goes. Alright, I think that was it right there. Nuka-Cola vending machine here, some bottle caps, good. Yep, this is what we're here for right here. Well, yeah, schematics and stuff are nice, but clothing racks. Yep, jeans, scrap them. Take all the cloth we can get here. Even gonna take apart the tent. And is the floor made out of cloth? Nope. Camouflage concrete, I guess. Weapons bag here, a new baseball bat. Not a very good one though, and a big hitter's book. Maybe we'll be able to craft our own in the next couple of days. And the true test. Can I get the tier 3 chest open with my last lockpick? No! Whoops. Well, there it goes. Well, I got nothing but time tonight, so I guess I can break into it for a double armor pocket mod. Nice. Very good. And a diamond in that little thing right there. Oh, don't forget this here. For another nice baseball bat and an ergo grip. Damn, we're making out good today. Okay. There's a mountain lion right here somewhere, so I'm inclined to probably just get out of here. Onto the bicycle, through the mountain pass, and over to Trader Rex. There's that cat right there. All right, a brand new day. I made it over to Trader Rex. There are some zombies in the streets, and there's also, I think, this a zombie dog. I think Trader Rex has a zombie dog for a pet, and I keep killing it. I kind of feel bad, but then again, it's a zombie, and it's also Trader Rex, so who cares? Okay, and oh, great. Now we have a bear in the compound. You did this. Now we have to finish it. Let's go for a quick bear ride. Whoop. Oh, yeah, you tank, I'll ride. Let's do this. Nope, nope, not working, not working. Why does it hurt me so much more than it hurts you? I guess the power armor makes sense. Plenty of meat to be had, I guess. All right, you work on that spider. I trust that you can get that job done there, and I'm just gonna check the inventory on Trader Wrecked here and see. Ooh, mosquito meat. That sounds disgusting. There's an anvil if we felt like just purchasing that, since we're so far away from being able to make one ourselves. I don't see why that's a bad decision. I'm gonna take it. 6 Forge Ahead books for 3,100? I will definitely take those off your hand. Now I don't even need the anvil, basically. Hoping to get some dynamite, because I have a plan for tonight, and I suppose it's time to review said plan. So the plan is, we were gonna maybe build a horde base in the dinosaur at the hotel, but I kind of have a better idea. This is a great opportunity before we get to building our big main horde base that we retake the prison. Okay, so the plan for the horde, we need to retake the prison. It's got some crazy good loot up there, whether it's the mutants or the vipers that are still up there. It doesn't matter. I think we have an opportunity with the horde incoming to lay an ambush or to sabotage their base, because they're probably prepared or somewhat prepared for the horde night, right? But if we infiltrated, opened the doors, and let the zombies in, they'd be all tied up fighting zombies. Meanwhile, we could kill all of the raiders up there and take the loot once the sun rises. And what that will do is it will free up resources instead of building a temporary horde base and then eventually... Whoop, Man in Black is here. Where is he? Where is he? Hey, what's up, man? Scott, the man in black. Nice to see you again. Yep, take him out, take him out, take him out. Nice, got the kill. Love it. Right, so instead of spending resources building today and then moving, because I want to move a base, build a base in the wasteland, I'm going to build a red rocket base. It's going to be awesome. I'll show you a picture of what I'm going to design the base off of right here. So we'll turn this into basically, I don't know if we'll do a crafting base and a horde base or just a horde base. But something like this. Just take a second here and grab up the remainder of what was here for loot. If I can even carry it all, looks like I can. Got it, good. Yep, so we're gonna fight the horde on foot. I have coffee and I have a mega crush with which to do that. I believe I do. Yep, so that's the plan tonight. Fight the horde on foot, retake the prison, and by morning, we should be swimming in loot. But there's still much to do today. Let's continue looting. We'll head back over to the snow biome. All right, welcome back everyone. Just taking a quick breather here at the base to stash the inventory, get organized, and have a bite to eat. So on the fire here, it looks like I can craft myself a pumpkin pie. I'll take that. A blueberry pie after that. And we can do a boiled egg, but I like to save the eggs for scrambled eggs. And speaking of that, I do have a couple that came through while we were gone. Scrambled hunter eggs, good for 45 food. A little bit more than what I need right now, actually. I even still have the pumpkin cheesecake. Gotta keep that in mind. If I need to buy something, we get the buying bartering bonus. Oh, these are a little like snack bites here. Hunter bits and hound bits. Good for a little bit of food, a little bit of health, and a little bit of max stamina. I like a varied diet. I'll take one of each. And I was looking here for the whole ordeal tonight. I'll bring the Nuka Cherry with me. That'll be good for run speed plus 20% with health, max health bonus, stamina bonus, everything. It's really good stuff. I'll bring all of the soda with me. We'll have a sugar-infused killing spree on the hilltop over there. All right, before we leave here, I do want to check and see what's in the bag here, because I glossed over this the last... No. Well, I guess we got armor parts, and here is the kit, the loadout, ready to go for tonight. 10mm pistol, Dubsy pistol, a whole bunch of ammo for each of those, plus we'll have the scrap laser pistol. Not gonna bring the regular laser pistol because it's just about to break and I can't repair it just yet. And the last thing is I am crafting the workbench. That was a 10-minute craft time on that, so that's got 6 minutes remaining. And over here we're smelting in some more iron and stuff so we can make more forged iron and nails, because I need to get some proper storage chests around here somewhere. Maybe I'll slap them up on this wall or something. This place is very cluttered. I like my bases to be nice and open. I might have to do some breakdown here, or we have to decide again if we're going to move and make one permanent base, or, you know, the next base that we build, is it going to be a horde base, or is it going to be a crafting and horde base, basically. All right, well, the only way to get my mercenary upstairs is to pick them up, so set you back down, welcome back, and we should have a quest to do today. It is, we have a quest turn in, so we'll turn the quest into Trader Bob, currently about noontime. And we'll see if we can squeeze one or two more in before Horde Night begins. Good morning, Trader Bob. What do you got for me today? Not much. I'll take the cobblestone for future-based construction. And that was the last one for the tier. I'll take the water filters, I guess. That saves me quite a bit of money. Special jobs to the west. Trader Wrecked. Thanks. I was really looking forward to meeting him. And another job. No more jobs, because we're still in the tier ones, so no thanks. Let's try to find... Have I done much exploration around here? Oh my god, Trader Jen. Why do I have Trader Jen on the map here? I'm not sure, but I'm very much inclined to go meet her. That's a good activity for today, I think. Trader Jen and the search for cloth. Oh crap, I forgot to look at Bob's inventory. Alright, stay here, I'll go check. Nope, nothing good in Trader Bob's inventory, but I was just rolling past this thing right here, which looks unsuspecting. Could potentially give us a lot of cloth though. Whoop. Someone got a laser gun around here? Gotta wait until I hear it again so I can try to pinpoint the location. In the meantime, let's just see if we can pop in here and do a little bit of sniping. Okay, I think it was just these two guys. And yeah, this is a good source of cloth right here. Oh my goodness, there it is right there. Utilitron robot, Akaveran model. So there's nothing I can do here. You're just out here patrolling on your own, I guess. Good to know. Okay, you guys can guard the area here and I'll harvest up the rest of this cloth. All right, that gets us up to 115 in the inventory. I did figure out that armor pocket mods can only go into your chest or leg piece. So we have the one double and I put that on my chest, but you know, we're not really looking for a full set of that, all five. We just need two. All right, now I got a pump shotgun and I just pulled out a pretty nice pistol out of that. I also got a nice pipe shotgun out of a backpack this morning. Man, where did that come from? These urban areas, it's so hard to like track someone down. Fences all over the place, hedgerows. There it is right there. Oh my god, that's a friendly right there too. Max Sandsquid, what's up, man? Nope. Yeah, too interested in killing something right now, so I can't really interact, but can I get a little boost up here? Hey, thanks. I honestly can't quite see who you're even after over here. Oh, you're going over there. Hey, hang on, wait for me. Wait a minute. That's the old Razzle Dazzle, it's another one with a sweet hammer. Oh, these guys are everywhere. It might be like a little mini squad. Well, I can't afford them. I'm only halfway to being able to purchase another one, so good to know. Hopefully you guys will remain in the area for a while. Nope, I can't even hire you. Maybe I can only have one person at a time. That's a distinct possibility. All right, we keep getting sidetracked by cool sights and loot and zombies, so let's head over to Trader Jen's and see what she's up to today. Pipe rifle, over there. Alright, that is- whoa, that's a raider. Get over here, take some cover behind the dumpster. Alright, whoop. Hit him while he's reloading. Never mind, I gotta reload too. Yep, you cover me from the zombies. And I'll start- oh, oh, ow, I took fire! Okay, yep, definitely stay put behind the dumpster here.
Whoa.
Take him out! I'm hiding! Are you gonna tank him for me? Yep, okay, good. And there we go. Caught him while he was healing. Yep, continue watching for zombies. And yep, I think we got the kill here. Chris got the kill. Okay, finally, we arrive at Trader Jen's. Wow. I see that you hired the same architect that Bob did. Interesting. Remains to be seen if there's any alien tech going on here. All right, let's get in here and see what's going on. I think there are zombies in here by the looks of it too. Just kind of poking through over here. Yep, definitely zombies in this compound. Is Jen overrun and she needs to be rescued? Or is Jen... has Jen become one with the zombies? And these are her defenses, you know? Hmm. Kind of like that show The Walking Dead, how Michonne had zombies, like, protecting her. There's a nice loot bag over there, and the second I jumped onto this buoy, I noticed all of the zombies below. Oh man, Chris.
I got pushed off! Oh no! Look out! We gotta get out of here.
Okay, up, 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 and I think I'm just gonna leave. I don't know if this is an activity for 5 o'clock in the afternoon. We'll have to come back and see Trader Jen another time. Where's my vehicle? All right, good to know about. Okay, a whole other chunk of town to search too. Wow, we need to get some wheels. Now that we're gonna get the workbench, gotta start looking into the parts required to repair that motorcycle. What is this place that I just rolled up on? Interesting, they got some target practice stuff going on out here. Yeah, but there's some weird terrain over here. It's like there was an earthquake and the, you know, the tectonic plates shifted a little bit. So there are some parts where you just have to kinda clamber up on your own. Okay, I do believe at this point that the best thing to do is head back to the base, whoops, and start getting ready for our Horde Knight invasion. Yep, it's starting to lightning out. We gotta move. Our Horde Knight raid of the Hilltop Prison, where it all started. All right, my friends, this is the hill right here. We're less than 100 meters away. I'm gonna ride the bike up about as far as I dare to, maybe right to the border here. And I'm gonna drop it so that we can make a quick egress off this hill when and if we need to. Check the time here. It is 20:30. We have about an hour and a half left. If I could just finally take care of this guy. There we go. Blast him down the hill. Who else we got here? I don't want to make any noise that would clue in the vipers to my location down here. Okay, there we go. Let's just start pushing up here into the wasteland area. There should be a green smog. That's how we'll know where we are. Yeah, right here we go. Crossing into the threshold. And the green fog arises. Okay. You see anybody up there on the... that tower there? I don't see anyone. I think we're good. We do have a zombie, I think, that is locked onto me. What's the time here? 2100. It is time to lock and load. My friends, the Horde is almost upon us. All right, on my mark, friends. It is 2200. The Horde is coming in. The zombies are on running speed. Let's do this. Just hop the fence here and put in my first nuke cherry. There could be raiders around here at any turn. Here, yeah, I can hear them. Here, let's get a ladder up this way. And, yep, they're already making their way in. The zombies are. Get back. All right, let's see if I can get in here. Time to get the guns out. Where are they? There's some down there. Get me some reinforcements in here. Ooh, love the armor you chose for today. Oh, here we go. Look out. Oh, got knocked down already. You gotta watch your footing around here, man. All right, not doing enough damage here. There we go, first kill. Another guy down there. Come on, push in there, push in there. Let him have it. There we go, another one down. Just watch yourself. That desert vulture is deadly. There he is. Oh, ow. There, I've almost got him. All right, he's out. Okay, we've taken the main keep, but the zombies are in. Oh boy, a lot of them too. Here, I'm just gonna kite him around.
And I'm gonna- Oh, nope! That is a total dead end. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get out. Out into the courtyard. Draw them out here. We gotta tie down the raiders. We stand to lose our ally at this point. He is not holding true to the plan. Gotta get him up here somehow. And gotta take out the raiders when and wherever possible. Alright, that's one more down. Oh, maybe I can get up onto the rooftop here. Is this possible? Oh boy. Let's just set them on fire there. There we go. There's a raider in there as well. Alright, looks like the zombies are breaking in down there. They're gonna try and break in over here. Just focus on the raiders. That door ain't gonna last forever though. It's down! The other door is down. We're going back this way. Close- Oh, that's locked. Locked open. Great. Alright. Gaming after 50, come with me. Gonna see if I can string them around. Oh no. Watch your fire there. I don't want to set our friend on fire. Whoop, that's locked. Wish I had some breaching slugs right about now. Oh, ah, behind me. We got a drowned rad. Oh, there's a sniper up there. He shot me a couple times now. Okay, this catwalk is lost. Let's get out of here. I need to find a way to get up into this tower here. I think that's my best bet right now. Get me a ladder up there. Oh boy, and now we got a bird up here. Jeez, just trying to wipe the blood out of my eyes here before it becomes too much of a- Oh my god, a huge fire has started. Take out that bird, and we have a good vantage point of what's going on from up here. Smoke is just billowing out of the main house here, and our ally is in rough shape somewhere. I'm not exactly sure where he is right now, but from where I am right now, I have a good shot on the snipers in that tower over there. One down. Two down. And I haven't heard any gunfire except for our friend who's over here somewhere. Let's see if I can track him down while I'm at it. Torch some of these zombies. Oh, jeez. Zombies have somehow figured out how to climb up there and get after me. Our companion is still alive. I think he's retreated somewhere and he's healing up. I think he's downstairs over there somewhere. And that is the prize right there, the power armor. We are gonna leave here with some pieces of that for sure. Definitely an interesting way to handle things today. Whoop! Oh boy, I'm in rough shape now. I fell down. I'm hurting bad. Here, come out into the courtyard. That door's locked. We've only done 2 hours so far. Okay, we gotta keep going. Okay, fortunately, that doorway there is secure. I can maybe hold them off here temporarily. Here, just get me the deadliest weapon I have and I'll start blasting them through the doorway. In fact, if y'all are gonna just cluster up, get a fire going too. Door ain't gonna last forever. Keep shooting. Oh my god, our friend is in there. Get out of there, man. Yep, door is almost broken. We're gonna have to bail out of here in about 2 seconds. You're doing great back there. I've got him tied up on the front. You take him from behind. And that's it for that. Oh boy, that's quite a fall. Ouch. Whoop, jump over the crawling zombies there. And here we go again. Oh, they're flanking me from back. Oh my god, run. Gonna take some recog, and I got some extra first aid bandages down on my hotbar here. Okay, doing great work there. Get some fire for them. Yep, we're gonna hold here for just a couple of seconds. We can. Good. And some melee. Bad idea. Keep going. Yep. All right, and back inside. I felt like I was doing pretty good when I was up on the tower there, so I'm gonna see if I can work my way back. Good. Good, and just keep pressing through here. And up onto this one. I don't know if the zombies can get into this or not. Vault tech container, yeah, there's a couple of these. I remember seeing them when I was a prisoner here. That ought to have some pretty good loot for us. All right, I'm taking up a sniper position up here. My last Molotov down there. I do, however, have a Nuka grenade here. Question now becomes, can they get to me? There's a screamer here as well. All right, I'm feeling reasonably secure here, so I think I'm just gonna pick zombies off for as long as I possibly can. Our brother has taken refuge somewhere. I think he's hiding in the bus over nearby. Whoa, just got spit on by a cop and that hurt real bad. I think the zombies do have an avenue with which to kind of break through into this tower and work their way up to me. Just here's to hoping that it takes them longer than the night lasts and we can get the hell out of here. I've got a decent opportunity in that jail cell there to drop in that grenade. And I dropped it into the wrong cell. Oh no. What a bust. Won't be long now before the zombies get in here though. Just make sure all my guns are reloaded. I'm almost at a 10 mil. I'm almost at a 9 mil. I'm running low on shotgun. I do have quite a bit of energy cells left though. Okay. Whoop.
Ow, I keep it in spin on. Here they are for sure. Get the shotgun out.
And just start blasting. Whoop. Cop made it through. And just gonna have to run. The cop's gonna blow anyway. Whoop. Come on. Jump over. Whoa, that was close. Oh, what's up, man? How you doing tonight? Holding up? I hope so. Oh, we got a fire going on there now. Oh, great. We don't have a lot of places left to hide around here. I might try and hide on that little pillar over there. That seems... Whoops! Oh, good thing that was unlocked. That one seems relatively safe over here. If I could... Whoop, just get up there. Yep, okay, I can... Whoop, I can hide right here, but the zombies can definitely make their way over. And I... Whoa, I just got spit on bad. Okay, the health is still holding up reasonably well, though. Just keep going this way. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, this is getting shot at from multiple directions now. I can't see a damn thing. The radiation. I should have brought my rad be gone. This is it. This has to be the final stand. It's currently 3:30. It's almost over. The Brotherhood will prevail, come hell or high water or additional zombies. I'm out of shotgun, though. It's straight over to energy cells, then. They're behind me. Get back! Get out of here! I got barrels left and right. Luckily, I think everyone is going to survive the night here. We're looking pretty good right now. And it's officially morning. We've made it. We've lasted the night. Just gotta clean this mess up here. Focus on the ferals first with whatever ammo I have left. And then we'll do the rest with melee. I have 5 skill points to spend too. I've had a good night here killing. Okay, we're starting to thin them out. It's been quite a process here because the only gun I have is the pipe rifle, and zombies on the move are a little bit harder to get those pinpoint headshots. And at this point, I think I'm confident enough to kind of roll around on foot. I was looking at the power armor rack. It looks like that got wasted in the night, which is really unfortunate. That would have been a huge boost to get a little couple pieces of power armor there. Yep, can't even search it. It's totally toast. There is some more loot over here, though. Maybe it's upstairs. Yep, and this is the armory here, so that will help. Still a little bit of cleanup to do, though. All these soldiers. These must be the raiders that turned in the night, you know? There's all kinds of them. Look at them. They're everywhere. Whoa! Nice of you to drop in there for a second. Oh, man. Trying to backpedal, and I ran right into him. Yeah, this Nuka-Cola coffee red tea combination is great for the stamina. Are we good here? One more? Oh, no, 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 no. There's a whole platoon of soldiers that are working their way in here. Oh, great. That might have been like a raiding party from the raiders, the vipers that got turned in the night, caught outside on a blood moon. All right, well, here we go. I don't got much left for stamina, and I'm still thirsty, so drink the last red tea, and let's beat these guys up. Alright, with that, I think we're relatively clear. There's gonna be stragglers rolling through here throughout the day, so let's just try to make this snappy and get the loot. Activate the terminal, that'll open up all the cells in here. Alright, I'm in with just a sliver of health left on my pickaxe, and hey, a Bunker Buster mod. Otherwise, really not worth it, and I don't think I have enough to get through this, but I'll try. Somehow, this thing is still operational. Crossbow bolts, that's kind of helpful. Rifle parts, got a weapons bag over here for... Not much. Man, really disappointing. All these guys had were parts. No real loot. The last thing on the agenda were these Vault Tech containers that I saw. And those, I'll have to break into as well. See if maybe I can find a repair kit in one of these buses. Oh my goodness, that was lucky. Vault Tech container number 1 has cryo cells. Container number 2 contains a book, Weapons of Tomorrow, increases my energy weapons crafting skill, and some magnum buckshot ammo. Please give me something good here. Another Weapons of Tomorrow? Guess I'll take it, and some electric timer relays. A big bust there. Wow, I was expecting some good loot out of here, but all I got were skill points, which I guess is a pretty good consolation prize, but
I think I've had my fill of the prison once and for all. I've destroyed half of it anyway, and I've killed everyone who took me hostage, so it's time to get out of here. Out of the wasteland and into the snow and back home to get things reset and reorganized. Thanks for watching my back out there today, and I will see you a little bit later on this morning. Hey everyone, I just wanted to say thank you for watching, for leaving a like, but most of all, thank you to the long list of amazing supporters that you see right here. I hope this episode has earned your subscription, and I can't wait to show you the next one. Best wishes to all, and goodbye.